Congresswoman, could you talk about the debate that you had among within yourself in terms of whether to support this package, given the enormous tax breaks and the direct grants and loans to corporate America?
Yeah, well, you know, I think ultimately this debate, it was up to each and every member. I don't slight any member for how they voted. I could not bring myself to ultimately support this bill because I believe that people will soon see the extraordinary asymmetrical assistance that went to corporations. We're not just talking about $500 billion that went to Wall Street, as I mentioned in my remarks. That is being leveraged to $4 trillion for Wall Street and corporations. And what we're seeing in payroll protection for small businesses is just a drop in the bucket compared to that. But ultimately, what this administration did was hold every hospital hostage, hold every frontline worker hostage. And it is not an easy decision whatsoever for any member. But ultimately, I think that people will soon see the betrayal that was in this bill that was pushed forward by the administration and by Mitch McConnell. It is completely unethical and inhumane what has been done. And when we talk about the oversight in this bill, it is far too little. It is far too flimsy. And what we have essentially done was give Steve Mnuchin a blank check to pick and choose who this administration will reward with $4 trillion.